of view, this ball has a lot of added benefits.
Look back 10 years ago, these balls have come a long way. 10 years ago, the balls were leather balls, super heavy, and now it's lightweight. It's only 500 grams, and it goes right in, flies right in. Nike's philosophy, I mean, we're always innovating, whether it's football, it's running, or anything else. We're always in the business of innovation.
A lot of playing testing has gone into this ball.
This ball took us 18 months to develop in the Nike kitchen.
When we came about designing the ball, we took three key elements into consideration. First, the touch. Second, the visibility. And third is the flight.
Just to sum it up, player's favorite two, goalkeeper's enemy.
We've incorporated the idea from the golf ball where we have the dimples to improve the ball flight. Wayne Rooney has tested this ball and he loves it. So the Brazilian team has tried the ball and they love this. I scored once.